That is the spring house for the Whitehead place. Here's the original structure. And this is the breezeway between the old building and this new building over here. Nice and musty in here. And not much in the way of living space. Here's the new cabin with the fireplace. And there's the front porch here. Outside. And this is the stairway to the loft, which I'm going to walk up here carefully because it's dark.